Hello, my name is Grim, and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV. As Ottomans in our Ottomans versus Jan Mayen campaign, where we're going to be playing as Ottomans, and our goal is going to be to defeat Jan Mayen. Okay, so finally, after several tries, it happened. Jan Mayen is spawned in place I like. It was kind of funny because first time Jan Mayen was spawned here in Michigan. I thought about it. It would be nice to keep them there. He could conquer most of Europe and then fight in either America or Europe. But then decided against that. Okay, and after several tries, Jan Mayen has spawned in China. Okay, this wasn't my exact plan. I wanted them in either China, or Southeast China, or in Mongolia, or Siberia. But this is gonna be okay, and do not be worried about Jan Mayen, because Ming, they are weak. Again, if compared to Jan Mayen, Ming is weak. Okay, they have 80,000 men against 70, but Ming. Jan Mayen has several bonuses. First, they are a lucky nation, so they have all the modifiers who lucky nations will get. They also start with imperialism casus belli, and they have 75,000 strong army. They have 50% better discipline, 100% manpower and sailor recovery speed, 600 tax income, 100 land force limit, 100 naval force limit, 100,000 manpower increase, 10,000 increase sailor increase, minus 75% score creation cost, minus 10 unrest, and minus 50 land attrition. And they have their own ideas. And they start with 15% core creation cost and plus 1 land leader shock. Their first idea gives them plus 1 prestige. Second idea, 20% infinity combat ability increase. Third idea, plus 1 attrition for enemies. Fourth idea, 15% naval attrition. Fifth idea, plus 2 max promoted cultures. Sixth idea, plus 30% income relations. And minus 10%, and their last idea, minus 10 development cost, and their finisher is minus 10% land maintenance modifier. So, when there's gonna be war between Ming and also Jan Mayen does not. Here, they have invasion, or everyone has invasion opinion against Jan Mayen, so they hate him. Everyone hates Jan Mayen. Minus 1000 invasion. So no one will be allies with him. So they will be on their own. And even then, Jan Mayen is the strongest nation in the game. And our goal is gonna be to defeat them. Hopefully we're gonna defeat them. So first thing, also if you want to know how to spawn them, you just write where has landed. And then they will spawn somewhere in the world. Okay, so let's turn Terra Incognita on. And let's start with our game. So, Ottomans. Why this guy is collecting in Ragusa? Okay, you return from Ragusa. We will be collecting trade in Constantinople. Also, we have to choose few rivals, so definitely Byzantium, since we're gonna attack them as soon as possible. Hopefully in next month. Hungary definitely is gonna be our rival. Or maybe not definitely. Yeah, Mamluks definitely our rival. Now, Hungary, you will ally, you're gonna be allied with Austria. You know what? Our third rival is gonna be Poland. Okay, we have some decision. National manpower modifier plus 10%. Here, prestige, definitely, let's go. We will adopt the title of Khalifa and denounce sect practices. Yeah, let's go for it. Until end of the game, you will get the shrine system. National manpower modifier plus 10%. Yeah, let's go with that. And we want the city of World's Desire. Okay, light ships. You will protect raid in Constantinople. Okay, we need admiral. Or this army will need admiral. And you sail to Sea of Marmara so we can blockade them. Okay, we have two armies. We have siege guy. Okay, we have one siege guy, so we... Okay, this army will go here, and this army will go here to Tirhala, and you need leader. 5-5-6, definitely. You won't die. You cannot die. Okay, 1120. Oh, and we can convert some provinces. Let's convert some provinces. Yes, oh, ends. Let's go with speed 3. And we have some diplomats. We need some allies. Okay, who's gonna be... what friends we gonna choose? Ramazan Granada. Oh, Bosnia could be our friend. Oh, Bohemia. Definitely Bohemia. You're gonna be our friend. Bosnia, screw you, you're gonna be part of our march. Okay, who's next? I don't want someone who's close to us. Crimea. Oh, Genoa, you could be our friend. Okay, I would really like Granada as friend. It could be fun to defeat Castile. You know what? Yeah, let's make Granada as a friend. And the next one. Let's go with Tunis. Or Georgia. Nope, you're gonna be our vassal. Tunis, you're gonna be our friend for now. So when we can declare... Oh, finally. We have one free merchant, so you will be sent to Alexandria, so you can transfer trade power, trade to Constantinople. Okay, one of you will improve relations with our allies. Yes, you want royal marriage, I'm gonna accept that. Okay, we are guaranteeing Ragusa. Let's revoke it. Let's revoke that guarantee. Okay, something else? Royal marriage? Oh, someone can transfer trade power to us. No, that would be useless. Okay, oh, damn it, it's April already. My mistake. We could have declared war on Constantinople a lot sooner. Okay, declare war. We won't conquest, take Constantinople. Oh, Serbia's gonna be is your ally? Okay, didn't expect that. But I don't think... Okay, I don't think it's gonna be a problem. Let's attack you. Okay, you go to Constantinople. You kill this Athens army. Oh, let's go with speed 3. Okay, you return. Go to. I can see you. Our ships may need help. Okay, level 1, level 2. Constantinople, you are level 3. Okay, Constantinople is ours. Oh, damn it, you, I'm gonna split you in half, go to Aichia. I'm gonna keep one cavalry unit here. Everyone else, two more Rea. Okay, so Serbia, you are not doing anything. Oh, Serbia, Tudori, you are in this war, and I just now realized what we can do with you. You're gonna be our march. We're gonna vassalize you. Can we do that? Yep. Total war score cost for all Serbian provinces is 71%. So we can vassalize you. And for some reason, you hate us. Why? At war, neighboring different religion, Cossack aggression. Minus 15 hostile relations, minus 20 have a core, minus 6 border friction, and minus 1 they desire Uskup. Uskup, it's Serbian culture and Orthodox. We can give that province to you. Okay, side with Ulema or Umera. Okay, Ulema, Umera, you are. Ulema, you are bishops. Umera, you are nobles. You know what, for now, let's side with Umera. Okay, let's support the clergy. Okay, Achaea is ours. Okay, you have 10. Oh, what? Okay, no. You have 10 guys in front. Okay, I'm gonna keep one cavalry here. Everyone else, head to Silestria. Let's kill this Serbian army. Recover army morale speed plus 10%. Okay, we have better morale, better discipline. And it's vibe stack, didn't expect that. Nice. Okay, speed 5, and at this moment we are getting only one splendor. Okay, large city, it won't be a problem. We're gonna get large city when we have Constantinople. Cumulative rival. Empress Renaissance, control center of trade. Oh, we need 5. No problem. Here we're gonna have another center of trade. Constantinople is center of trade. Okay, it says we control 2. Where is the second? We have Salonik. Okay, do we control 2? Okay, it says that we control 2. So where is the second center of trade? Okay, nope, this is not ours. Okay, we do not control that. Oh, here. Yeah, so we have 2 control center of trades. After Constantinople, it's going to be third. Then, yet our next target is going to be Kandahar. Yeah, so let's build spa network against them, since they're going to be next. Also, let's build spa network against Byzantium, so our sieges are faster. Okay, so we're gonna have 4 center of trades. Damn it, personal union with Lithuania. Oh, Constantinople is ours, great. You go siege Branicevo. Okay, looting. Oh, no loot here anymore. You know what? I'm gonna. Oh, it's level four. Oh, okay. Those six guys are needed to be here. Needed to be there. Okay, this is level four van, so we need 3,000 men. Okay, so you head to Nikbolu. Oh no, go to Sofia. When was the war on someone? Corfu, you... Oh, damn it. Venice is attacking Albania. That's unfortunate. So we're gonna lose, or we won't be able to help them. Or we won't be able to take this province from Albania. We will have to attack Venice. Oh, you go to Nikbolu. Okay, gain piety? We need piety. We have provinces to convert. We need more piety. Okay, Moria is ours. Great, so you head to Smederovo. Okay, you can go to Nice. Okay, finally. And you're gonna be split in three armies. Go to Kosovo, Rashka, and Zeta. Okay, no loot in Ranchevo, so let's attach this army and you can go to Vidin. Oh, damn it, what's this? So, oh, Serbian army is here. And a kind of big Serbian army. Okay, you are in hills. I still think we can defeat you. Okay, Moldavia, Lithuania, Mozavia, Poland, Genoa. Oh, Crimea. I will accept that. I don't think it will help you. Okay, so let's go to Rashka. We are defender in mountains and we are still winning. Oh, they are retreating. Okay, they're gonna die here in Smeronovo. So let's keep one cavalry here and everyone else get out. Finally, Athens are ours. So Serbia. Oh, we don't need public. We don't need to build spine for against Byzantium anymore. Okay, Kandar, you are allied with no one. Great. Karaman, you are not allied with anyone too. Nice. Build spy network. Okay, you have 5,000 men. Okay, you go to Sofia. Okay, Serbia. Oh. You know, you return from unrealize. You don't need them anymore. Okay, so Serbia, I want you as fast. What? 143%? I guess because we are not. Oh, because they are not co-belligerent. Okay, Serbia, in that case, you will give me war reparations. You will end rivalry with Valachia. You won't return any provinces. You will give him money. And you know what? You can keep those provinces. You know what? No, you won't keep any provinces. Or you will keep some provinces, but we're gonna take some. So, Uskup, you are part of Macedonia. Okay, so I don't want you to have access to Zeta, so I'm gonna take Kosovo and Zeta. or I don't want your access to C. So Kosovo and Zeta. And you, oh damn it. And you will give, oh, you already have 92% war score, or you already have 92? Oh no, 46. Okay, you won't give him Kosovo and Zeta. Okay, so we need to finish this siege. Oh, you go to Sofia. It's time for us to prepare to fight Kandara. Okay, you head to Kandara. So, Serbia, I want Kosovo and Zeta and money. You can keep everything else. Send. And now, Byzantium, you will give me everything you have. Okay, they may form some coalition. Serbia, Byzantium won't exist. Serbia is a truce with us. Wallachia, Venice, Albania won't exist. Genoa and Knights, no problem. I don't care about those guys. Okay, and that means you meet in Constantinople. So it's time. Oh, totally forgot. We need advisors. Totally forgot about them. You're already playing for 2.5 years, damn it. Okay, let's focus on admin. Okay, missionary strength plus one, it's gonna be great. Improved relations, diplomatic reputation. Let's go with diplomatic reputations. Nope, we don't have enough money. Okay, so let's go with improved relations guy. And let's go with, oh, discipline. You have to discipline guys, great. You were born in Ankara, you can be our advisor. So let's, Constantine, nope, let's not spend admin points on them, we will get it for free. Okay, new mission, conquer Levant, improve relations in Durdakir, protect against Mamluks, definitely. Where we a new rival? Okay, Hungary is going to be our next rival, I guess. Oh, screw that, Karakfundlu. We will need you, because we need a presence on two continents, so we need to get somewhere around here. Yerevan is in Asia, Van is in Asia. Mush, you are in Asia too. Oh, this province is also in Asia, but it's our, this is someone different. Yekvarakunlu, you're going to be our rival. For now. Okay, new mission. Make Constantinople capital. We will gain one stability. Constantinople will become our capital. We will gain core on it, which is free. Culture is going to be changed to Turkish. Religion is going to be changed to Sunni. We will gain four base techs, base production, free base manpower. And our government rank is going to be changed to Empire. Great. Okay, so four of you okay, cancel mission and let's do it again. And we need more ships, so let's build more lightships. You sail to Eastern Black Sea for that future blockade. Okay, Ulema wants something. Some land. We can give you some land. Question is where? Uskup. It's gonna be yours. Or Uskup's gonna be yours. And we can build some upgrades. We can build some castles. And we should do that. Like, this castle is in woods. It's okay. This is in farmlands, but it's our capital, so no problem. Another grassland. Selenic farmlands. This one is highlands, but pretty stupid. We don't need fort in this province. Grasslands. Okay, this one's Ankara is only one. Only province, only castle we can who can stay. Okay, Woods. Okay, Philippe, you're gonna have castle, so we can blockade units from the north and east. So let's build castle here. Oh, mountains, definitely. Here, this is gonna be our next castle. Okay, so you're slowly moving towards Kandahar. Okay, you go to... Oh, Mothball Fort. Nice. Okay, so two of you, I'm gonna send here to Bozok. Everyone else, go to Teke. So, let's declare war on Kandahar. Immediately. Let's not worry about anything. Okay, you have five guys in front, so let's send seven of you to Sinop. And let's send two of you to Kastamonu. Oh, and let's go with speed three. So, when we can declare another war... Okay, we have to wait until June. Oh, not enough men. Oh, level 3. Okay, so let's send another 3 guys. Sit up. Okay, you will arrive. Oh, you arrived. Great. So, this province still needs 6 men. This needs 3. Okay, but we need 7 guys in Karam. Okay, so let's declare war on Karam. Okay, let's wait in July. Okay, and we can declare war on... Oh, we have truce with Karam. Oh, Karaman. Okay, when our truce will expire? I didn't realize that. In 2 years? That's unfortunate. So it seems like we will have to wait for another 2 years. Oh, Kvarakunlu, you took Georgia. You completely destroyed Georgia. And you are tributary under Kvarakunlu. You would accept vassalization. You will not accept. Okay, you would accept alliance, but too bad for a vassalization, we need 190 relations. And without parallel marriage, I don't think that's gonna be that possible. You are tributary state of Kvarakunlu. No problem, you know what? Let's build spy network against Georgia. You can return from Karaman, we don't need you there anymore. Since war is gonna be over, or since war won't be happening for another few years. Okay, Sivan, you have Highlands. Yep. If we want another state or another castle, it's gonna be either Kayseri or Marash. Okay, but we don't have claims on those provinces. Trebizond, you are allied with Theodora, no problem. You know what, let's build spy network against you. If we want to get to Kvarakunlu, we need some land connection to them. We can use ships, but I don't really want to do that. Okay, our corruption is growing up. We can spend more money on it. Okay, three ducats, it's too much. Okay, corruption can arise. Not what I wanted. Corruption can rise by 0.5. Oh, damn it, it's too much. 0.5. Okay, we can convert. Now we can convert this guy in Hyania. Or British Prince of Hyania. Okay, so we have large city. Great. Soon we will get closer to coastal center of trade. A control center of trades. Ragusa, we could really use you. But I guess we have truce with you. Yup, for 3 years. And we don't have claim. Okay, you are transferring trade power in Venice and you are part of Venetian Trade League. Venice, Sinea, Knights, Salzburg, Meningen. Okay, not a problem. Also, let's go with speed 4. All we have to do is wait for this siege to be over. Okay, Quarkun Lewis announced us as their rival, no problem. Quarkun, you seem like you've gained territory and I thought you will lose some against Mamluks. Okay, Sinop is ours, so you can return from Sinop. Okay, let's finish this war. You will give me your provinces and money. So, right now we have 4 center of trades. Okay, this province belongs to merchant guilds. Sinop, you will also be part of, or it's going to be under control of merchant guilds. So let's build spy network against Ragusa so we can fabricate claim on it and declare war on them as soon as possible. Okay, we have claim on this province. So we can take it with... Oh, not claim, we have core on it. Great. Okay, you... Oh, damn it, you free. Meet in Sinop. And we need to build more units. So right now I want everyone to have 15 troops. For now. Okay, how much troops we need to finish this mission? 34. Okay, so we need more units. But that we'll have to wait for next episode because it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.